Southern Command was lost. More than half our troops were lost with it. If not for the heroism of Cartwright and Hale, many more would have been killed, myself included. We were flying the survivors to a makeshift camp in Cardiff. Despite my insistence, Hale refused to board the last plane. The last time I saw Hale, he was looking over a map Cartwright had given him. I learned later that it detailed the known paths of the power conduits. The conduits only run above ground for a short distance before burrowing deep into the Chimeran tunnels. Entering those tunnels is nothing short of suicide. Nevertheless, I believe that is exactly what Hale did.
Confirmation of Grayskin's regen on the Priority 1. X5 needs all available intel for target recovery.
We believe Hale followed the Chimeran tunnels for several miles, finally reaching a major conduit junction. This would have led him directly into a Chimeran tower. The tower was most likely what we now know as C3. Each tower is named for its relative position in the conduit network. C3 is only 12 miles from the center. It would have been exceedingly well defended.